battle.
Okay, it's unmuted. Nice.
Hey everyone watching, I'm here with Duke and the homie Xavier in the commentary.
Oh yeah.
Alright, so right now we see a Mobi exchanges some blows. He drops a side beam to a grab and it works. BDP's a little nervous. Oh, never mind. Look at him take the stage. Look, he's using those platforms.
Good using the swords he got there. But Blake's got some good mix-ups. Oh, but the
not knowing that BDP. Pit down B is a refront.
is a reflector.
So I've been playing with BDP a lot. He's been trying to use that move more and more. He likes to call it his get out of jail free card.
It
likes to
call this down beat.
So I'm glad to see that he's actually using it in games. Overall, he's just been improving. Even taking the first stock there, that's big progress from BDP, who at one point was the worst player here. Like, just watching him grow as a player has been so crazy.
Yeah, that's definitely how I feel with a lot of you guys. I'm like watching you, I'm like, nice. It's good seeing you guys grow. But BDP, he's going, like you said, like he was at the worst point for a while. Now he's kind of going head-to-head with Blake here.
Yeah, he's not making a free game for Blake. He's definitely giving him run for his money, even getting the first amount of damage off.
Oh, yeah, and using the Hyper Armor off of Pit Side B like, to push him off stage.
He's really playing this match well. Like, this could be the day where we see an upset. If BDP really wants it.
And it looks like he wants it.
Yeah, he's using those.
He may have lost the first game, but I'm thinking that with enough learning and determination, he's got this in the bag.
Truly, I feel this is the day we see Blake drop a game to BDP. And that'd be great for just BDP's confidence in general.
Oh, yeah.
And going into game three, if there's a game three.
All you need is one game and a little bit of confidence, and you can go far with that.
Oh, this is a punish. There we go.
Ooh, there it is. Forward smash.
Pretty early stock, 77% on BDP. He gets some good damage here. We can call this game his.
Ooh, dash attack from Blake, though. Not gonna let up.
Mm-mm. Blake's been loving the dash attack and the down tilts when it comes to him playing Cloud.
Ooh, forward smash.
He really wanted it there. BDP should have saw that. He looked like he whipped one time on an arrow, but he's committed to it and it worked.
Yep, that hyper armor, man, it's so good.
Yeah, it's really crazy. Honestly, I see this game going to either BDP using his reflector on a fully charged slash from Cloud, or just hitting him. Usually how Blake, I think, the game, either that or the, what's the down special called again?
Finishing touch?
Yeah, either that or finishing touch. That's how Blake likes it in his games, and he has that finishing touch range, so he's gonna go for it.
Ooh, oh, cross slash. Slide. And that's gonna do it.
Even though that's a great game from BDP, that was a really close game.
It was. It could have really gone either way, but that fully charged cross slash, more than enough to do it at that ledge.
He did not give him an easy first game. I'm really proud of BDP just for the effort he put into that match.
Oh yeah. He's definitely grown as a player, and we can definitely see that in every single match from now on.
BDP, close game, man.
Hey. Honestly, I feel like the reflect thing.
I don't want to talk about that.
No,
you guys are here. I don't think you would have got it again.
I thought it only reflects as soon as I pop it out.
I thought so. I just didn't realize
that was actually such a good game for me.
It really was.
Sin, it will be you and the UDOT on stream.
All right. Good to see Sin and UDOT.
Oh, this is so great. I can check what setups are in use or not now. Stations 1, 2, and 3.
So are we going to be using Start.gg instead of...
I hope so, because Start.gg is so much better.
And you see, I'm reporting what characters and stages you're on, so it goes, so you can check, like, because then it'll tell you what stage you have the best win rate on, or what matchups you struggle against.
I honestly really like that.
Yeah, I report your stages and characters as well, if I wanted to.
So we're not using challenge anymore, is what I'm hearing.
No.
Sounds good to me.
Why did we use challenge in the first place?
Because it was easy. It took me like half an hour to set up this bracket last night.
How long does it take to set up a challenge?
Now that you said
5 minutes.
Now that you said
Sephiroth! Get higher! Start battle! Ken!
Yeah! Show you can!
Game! Daisy! Sephiroth!
Put muted in the first place. Oh, that's peaking.
No, wait, no, I have a filter on it.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, I turned on gain, so let me turn off gain. Here, or I can just turn gain down from 10 to 5.
Yeah, that works.
I forgot I need numlock on, because it's not on every time. And now it's off again. There we go.
I can't do anything without numlock.
Yeah, without numlock. He's trying to bump. Oh god, whoever is watching, please, that bracket command is old. I would update it, but in all seriousness, I can't log in right now. If you want, I will type in the new bracket command for you.
Hey Jackson.
Dot
starts. I think you can just do start.gg/.
Yeah, and then I added a shortcut for it.
I'm going to watch this.
There is the. Whoever's watching, there is the new bracket command in chat right there. I was too lazy to update it, so there you go. The curious Daisy choice from Duke. Oh wow, this is surprisingly close. Ooh, Sybee's right into a Sephiroth counter, doesn't quite kill though. Right now, UDOT up a 1-0 here. Very interesting. Will UDOT we see... Yes. Ooh, Doof switching to Chrom.
The Doof Chrom.
The Doof Chrom. Also on PS2. Will we see a Game 3 or will this be a 2-0? Honestly, I have no idea. This is really odd.
I'll be able to like see our record against each other, but we've been between like so many different sites in the last like year.
Yeah, because we just used Challenge all of this semester past and all of last year.
But there were also times that we were using StarCG, like at Blizzard and stuff, we used StarCG.
Yeah. That's why I wanted to full switch start.gg now, because then you can just go on PG stats.
Yeah, exactly.
And it'll be on there.
Like, if we just used start.gg at the beginning of last year, I would be able to, like, see our first set against each other.
Yeah, definitely.
That would be so sick. And I want to know my win-loss, like, overall.
Oh, yeah. I just wanted to report characters and stages, because then you could look up and see, hey, I win the most when I select small battlefield or something like that.
Yeah, that would be sick. The statistical analysis.
Yeah, literally, if you go on PG stats, it links your start.gg profile, and then it collects all of your character and stage data, and it makes it visible. So, like, I know that, literally, like, I know I play the best on SBF.
Yeah.
And I lose the most on, I don't know, I'll just say Hollow Bastion. It will tell me that.
Have you ever played Slippy?
I don't play Melee.
So
I have no desire to play Melee.
Do you know any, like, the mechanics for it?
Yeah, I know Melee stuff.
So the wave dashing and air canceling, Slippy has a tracker that will count how many times you do it successfully in one game.
Oh, wow.
So you can, like, go back and analyze your games and then look how many times you land it air cancels and how many times you land wave dashes and stuff. That's pretty cool.
Oh, wow, that's really interesting.
How many times you won neutral? That's people won.
How did they even calculate what neutral is, though?
When there's like an extended period of time.
Oh, okay.
Another cool one is like how much percentage you get on hit. So like some of like the top players in Melee are averaging like 50% on hit. It's so crazy. Yeah.
God damn.
I'll look for it first.
Okay.
Call this set.
Can we please get Ericsson and Sin on setup 3?
Oh!
Then I guess it'll be DDP and I then.
Alright.
If you want to set that is in progress, then. Then start mine as well. I've been playing Terry recently. At least in general. Oh god, like Pop Kazuya is so bad for Kazuya. Ooh, we have a game 3 here. We have a game 3 situation.
Yeah.
If I go like this, then my thing is
pause.
gotta do circles.
Wait, Trevor won?
Mm-hmm.
Holy shit.
That's how
pros are.
Wow. It was a good set, though.
Then you wanna report. I can do. Then back to PS2 for game 3.
Stop the battle!
I'm so bad about it.
Who is Doof switching to this time? A non-counterpick character, Captain Falcon. Okay, for those of you that don't know, Doof actually does play a decent amount of Captain Falcon. No, it's 1-1. It's 1-1. Yeah, so, okay, I'm gonna face BDPI now.
Yeah.
Good
idea. Good
Captain Falcon wins! Three, two, one, go! Two, one, go! Falco wins! Ha!
Yeah. Three, two,
Britain taking game one here.
Interesting.
We'll do select next. Doof losing with Pichu going to Hollow Bastion with his main of Sora. We will see how this turns out with an immediate reflective Firaga. Oh no, we're literally waiting. So whoever wins is next. Right now, Nate is doing at least 10. Wait, no, that is M. You're guaranteed. You're guaranteed 15. Yeah, because we're doing top 4 players. Okay, it is currently 1-1 now, unless I'm blind, because I really wasn't watching that game.
Yeah!
Wait, this is pretty close. Holy shit. What? I'm surprised. I wouldn't expect this to be that close. Oh, he froze himself. I was expecting a run-up grab from the reflector. I think it's excited. There'll be an up air taking game three for Doofin. It's currently 2-1 for Doofin, this best of five. Sora wins. Up next, here we have winners finals. We have Doof going up against Nate.
Start battle.
three, two, one, go!
Back off! Freeze! Yes.
Thank you.
battle. Whoa. Battle! Whoa! Parry!
Okay, they have Gentlemen's to PS2, but they are RPSing for the music pick. This is interesting, to say the least. They are going to RPS for the music. Ooh, Smabe losing the RPS. Ooh. Okay, Smabe forgetting to switch off his controls. He was still set on my control, so we will be resetting game one here.
Can we keep the same percentages?
No, you are not keeping the same percentages.
Stop the battle! Whoa!
Colin, you wore out the joke. It's not funny anymore. Okay, Smave's bands were... Oh yeah, I added like 40 Final Fantasy songs. No. I only added music that I care for. Genova's mid. So Smave's bands were Battlefield and Small Battlefield, and then they asked me, can we go to Northern Cave? And they both gentlemen's to it, so they can do whatever the fuck they want. Same bands here, we are running back the Gentleman's Northern Cave, I guess.
Let's go.
Brigand's band being FD and Chalos here.
Battle!
Not only is Mabe gamer leaning, gamer angling, the way he's angled, it looks like he's constipated. Mabe's bands being Battlefield and Smashville. Will we see Nate music counterpick even though he's listening to his own music?
Yeah.
battle, Rob!
No, okay, you don't know how excited I am. Nate's K-Roll used to fuck me up. And then he picked up Falco, and his Falco was much better than his K-Roll, in my opinion. But like, his K-Roll can still make way. Don't get me wrong there.
Thank you.
They once again are RPSing for the music here. Huh. Here we have Grand Finals, maybe coming up from losers and Doof sitting in winner's side. Interesting, Doof here only banning Kalos, using only one of his two bans.
Three, two, one, go! Take this! stop battle. Highlight.